Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about if you're seeing the error can't read from the source file or disk while copying in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Start off by checking for unsupported file names. There are characters like the parentheses, the slash and the backslash, question mark, the greater than less than symbol, colon, asterisk, parentheses that are not permitted in the files and names of Windows, and except for the colon, are permitted on a Mac. Check if the data you're trying to copy have file names that are not supported or permitted on Windows, and make whatever corrections and try again. When we connect our USB drives to public systems like in libraries or internet cafe, the files that we already have on our PC that are corrupt and are created into shortcuts for reason of possible malware. The size of the file will stay the same, but it cannot be accessible. Make sure that the files you're trying to copy are not corrupted. And make sure that the file system on the hard drive you are copying syncs with the file system of your PC. If you're trying to copy from a disk that was used on a Mac, you might see the error. There are some good third-party tools that can let you access them and copy them. You should also look into scanning the disk with a good antivirus software. In the scan, you can see the file details and find the virus or the malware, and your antivirus will take care of and fix it. You should also look into running a check disk to find bad sectors. The bad sectors on a disk may break the files and make it hard for the PC to read them and copy them. You'll have to run check disk to find disk errors or bad sectors. You'll be able to see what's wrong with a disk, and you can implement necessary solutions to solve them. To do this, we're going to open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in CHKDSK. Now, if you're checking the C drive, of course you'd put the C drive right here. But right here, you're going to put the drive that you want to check, the hard drive or the USB. So, if it was a D drive, you'd put D colon space, then slash F, slash R, slash X, and hit enter. Once this is finished, restart your system and try the disk again. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.